How to get the perfect metallic pink lips. First, I define the lips using the new Dior Contour Lip Liner in 525 Sherry. I apply the Dior Contour all over the lips for the lipstick to last longer and get a more intense color payoff. So next, I use the new Rouge Dior lipstick in the shade 525 Sherry. I chose this new Rouge Dior metallic finish for a maximum shiny effect. And here you have perfect metallic lips.